Today, I got some invisible Orbeez. I was so excited to try them out, so I went straight to the tap and turned it on and started filling up my massive bowl. About 10 minutes later, the bowl was filled to the top with water and it was time to add the invisible Orbeez into the bowl. Right now, you can kind of see them, but when they grow from this big to this big, they'll go completely invisible. Let's check back on them tomorrow.